try to sweat a nigga like the lip. For no reason at all, I can't recall if niggas throwing seeds in my face. Down the hall, I'm kicking it in the back of the school, eating chicken at 3. Wondering why is everybody always picking on me. I tried to talk and tell him, chill, I did nothing to deserve this. But when it didn't work, I wasn't scared, just real nervous and unprepared to deal with rapping, no doubt. My pappy never told me how to knock a nigga out. But now in 95, I was surviving as a man on my own. Fuck around with fat lip, yes, she get blown. I'm not trying to show no macho is shown, but when it's on, then it's on.
I was scared because I didn't know how wide the car was, but it worked out in the end.
There comes a time in every man's life when he's gotta handle shit up on his own. Can't depend on friends to help you in a squeeze, please. They got problems of their own. Double the count on selling chicken shits. Don't get to heaven till they face these fears and these fears on. Just to get Jack back up in high school, I made it cool just so some real shit won't get full blown. Being where I'm from, they let the smoke come quicker than an evil redneck collects a helpless color figure. And as a victim, I invented low key. Through the keyhole itself, got lower than me. So I stood up and let my free form fall free. Said I'm gonna get something before they knocking on me. I don't sweat it, I let the bullshit blow in the breeze. In other words, just the freeze, yeah.